Thank you to Surfshark for sponsoring this video. Surfshark is an app and browser extension that lets you place your laptop or phone anywhere in the world. You can access and unblock content libraries and streaming services from other countries, or place yourself at home if you are away. Surfshark's clean web feature blocks ads, trackers, malware and phishing attempts for a safer surfing experience. I like to use Surfshark for securing personal information when using public Wi-Fi. Surfshark does not monitor, track or store what you do online, and one account can be used across an unlimited number of devices. And now Surfshark is the first premium commercial VPN to have servers in 100 plus countries. Use the code WHISPERS for 85% off plus 3 months free, and there's a 30-day money back guarantee. Click the link in the description below. Hello, this is Emma. Merry Christmas to you. And welcome to this year's wrapping presents video. I hope you're doing well. We'll be moving in a little closer later, as usual. To wrap presents this year. Want to see? So, I got everything from the supermarket this year, because I walked in there to buy other things, food and things, and looked at their wrapping paper, and it was all recyclable this year, all of it. And it used to be that they'd have a few shiny and glittery paper, but no, everything was recyclable, and they had some really nice designs, so I chose this one. Something a little different. Woodland animals, deer, foxes, badgers, and hedgehogs, and rabbits, all from the English countryside, with fir trees behind and foliage and red berries and acorns. I thought that was really sweet. Some years I go for just plain brown paper and decorate it with stamps. Patterns of the years. But there's this woodland theme going on at the moment in the shops, and I really like it. So that's the paper. And I've seen this sellotape for a few years, and it's always been really expensive, but this year it was a lot cheaper, and it's the zero plastic sellotape. They had a whole section of it, and usually there'd just be a whole section of the plastic tape, and then ridiculous like that, but this was £1 something. That's how I remember it anyway. cheaper, I don't know. I'm sure it was so much money. And I ended up buying some paper tape instead. I've not tried this, so I thought we'd give it a go this year. So this is a zero plastic, extra sticky, easy tear sellotape. Plant-based tape with no plastic. And it's made with cellulose film and naturally based glue, both derived from plant-based renewable sources. Makes a difference every day without make a difference every day without compromising on quality. Okay. So we'll see how that is. And then I saw these toppers, and these are like little wreaths, Christmas wreaths. They have tags on them with tartan ribbon, and it's like a green tinsel wreath. I think this is plastic, but all of these things are reused. I think everyone I know same with gift bags as well. I have quite a lot of gift bags I'll be using again this year. Just seems a shame to waste them anyway when they're in good condition. So I did see these to go with the wrapping paper. And I thought that it'd be nice for this video. So we're going to wrap some presents I have for friends. I ordered quite a bit from Etsy this year, as I did last year as well, for friends, different gifts. And everything kind of came already wrapped, which is really nice. So two of the things I'm going to pop in a bag each, and then another thing I'm going to keep it in its original box and wrap that. And then there's something else that I can wrap. Two things are very beautifully wrapped, I'll show you. And they'll go into the bag. So we have the woodland creatures again. Toadstools, berries. And reindeer, hedgehog, badger, and fox. And I see all these animals all the time. And I saw a deer yesterday walking in the woods. See foxes wandering around at night time, around the streets, and badgers crossing the road. It's a really nice colour, isn't it? Lots of greens, rusty colours, deep red. Nice. Two of these, and inside they're scarves, and they're from the Outwoods gift shop on Etsy. And they came beautifully wrapped like this, and in craft paper. Pretty. So these are the ones I'm going to pop in the gift. So would you like to come in closer? And we can get There we are. Let's begin by cutting some sheets of paper. Need a small piece and a couple of larger pieces, so I can use one of these as the small piece. Show you these scarves before we pop them into the gift bags. I also need to know which one is which. This is a dusty blue scarf cotton with gold bees, and it's for my friend who loves bees, and this colour will really suit her. It's nice, isn't it? From the Outwoods gift shop. So I'll pop that one in there. This tape is one. different shade of blue. So I'd say the other one was more like a teal, wasn't it, compared to this, because this is really a dusty blue. And it's a Tree of Life scarf for my other friend. And they're both really soft. First thing I'm going to wrap is to go along with the scarf for one of my friends, and it's from Lunar Creations on Etsy, and it's very cute. I'm going to try and show you without ruining the lovely wrapping. So this is a macrame crystal necklace. So you open up the mesh basket here and pop a crystal inside. So if you would like to wear any type of crystal around your neck, you can pop it in this macrame basket and hang it like so. And I chose this colour because I thought it was nice. And then you can adjust the length by pulling down the bead. We hope you love your new creation. For protection, we recommend you remove it when showering or swimming, or when engaging in heavy exercise. When not wearing your item, we advise keeping it cozy in a drawstring pouch. This one. So, I'm going to wrap this up here. gift here arrived in this box, and I'm going to wrap it in this box. I think we'll use one of the little wreaths on the outside. So let me open it. Burning of incense has been in practice and popular across the world for hundreds of years for spiritual and healing purposes, and today it is used as a tool in alternative medicine too. Handmade in Nepal. The paper side is really soft. A lovely sweet smell to them. Really nice. It contains 30 sticks with one incense holder. Each stick burns for 60 minutes approximately. I didn't realise there was a holder in there, so that's quite good. Main present inside. Balls. They're like those yin and yang balls, and yeah. Is the sun and the moon. They're cute, aren't they? Nice little mindfulness tool. In a sweet little box. One of these. Very sweet, aren't they? With a card on the back. And you can write the name of the person on the card. Probably place it like this. Show you. Like that. So move the card to the side and then tape this on. And you can use those little glue dots. I think I have some somewhere. I should have got them, but I'll just use a little bit of tape. But the glue dots work really well. Double up a bit of tape. fold it like that, and then stick it on. And then pop it on. And I'll write the name here. It's for my friend's daughter. She will absolutely love this. Okay, lastly, we're going to wrap this here, and it's going to go with one of the scarves. It's going to go with the dusty blue Tree of Life scarf, and this is a hand wash hand cream duo by Sukin. The bottles have a nice design on the front. Sukin Anacol hand wash 500 mL, and the Sukin Anacol hand cream 500 mL, and I got this from their website. They had a sale on. You can often buy these in TK Maxx. Made in Australia, natural ingredients, cruelty free, vegan, no sulfates or parabens. They do really nice skincare as well. I like their micellar water when I can buy it on sale. It's quite expensive otherwise. In fact, all micellar water is nowadays. and my nails match the bags, I just realised. And the bags have these gift tags attached, but I won't write on it. Save it so it can be used again. So that's just a few of the presents that I'm wrapping this year. I have quite a lot more to wrap. I'd say that the rest of them will be wrapped quietly, but it's nice to relax together and wrap a few and listen to the sounds, isn't it? Enjoy your cozy wrapping sessions if you celebrate Christmas and exchange presents. Enjoy the season. Lovely, cozy, warm, loving time of year. I'll see you at the next video. Okay? Good night.